And today we are at Point Reyes National Park. We're here pretty much at the end, what looks like, of the world. It's like on the very, one of the very furthest tips west into the Pacific Ocean. So it's really cool. There are a lot of trails and we're gonna probably go on a few of them and show you what we can.
These trees totally remind me of San Francisco.
They do, you're right. Check this out. It's a nice view.
Oh yeah. There's such a stillness out here. It's a very restfully present feeling to be on the Pacific plate.
Thank you.
So now I'm looking at the lighthouse down there. The lighthouse is closed today, otherwise I'd walk down there. So we are now on another trail, and
we're heading to, where are we heading? Thank you. right now we are walking on a trail that is going to lead us to a spot known as Chimney Rock. And this spot is on the eastern tip of Point Reyes. And right now I'm looking at water all around us. So there's water all around this piece of land. It looks really nice. Let's go check out the view over there.
Yeah, there's one more section we're gonna go look at.
What it looks like. We are now at South Beach as we are beginning to travel north along Point Reyes National Seashore. So we are going to go take a look at this beach. Let's go. Thank you.
Wow. Look at this. As Matt was just mentioning, you can see now in the distance, right there in the middle of the frame, that furthest piece of land, that mountain there, right in the center, is where we were earlier by the lighthouse. And now we're on the beach that we showed you from where we were at, up there on that mountain there in the middle of the frame at the lighthouse. So now we're looking back. And onward. Tiny sand dollar.
Let me zoom in.
And believe it or not, sand dollars are not very common. They're rare to find them nowadays, especially in a solid piece like this.
Flip it around. Cool.
That's a special find. I'm so happy that we took some time to come out here and just soak it all in. It's beautiful.
Yeah. We're kind of trying to get used to a new camera and a new gimbal. So vlogging has been kind of awkward with it, but once we get used to it, it'll be much easier. It's just so nice being outside. Thank you. It was nice today. It was just kind of laid back. There wasn't too many people around, but I think it's a holiday week, so there's like some families around, hanging around. The beach here right now is kind of empty. There's only like a few people. So it's been kind of nice. We should probably sign off and head back because the sun's going down and we have a long drive on a very small, very windy, very bumpy road ahead. There was at one point I thought my tires were gonna give out on me, so I'm a little nervous about it, but we'll get through it and it'll be good.
Yeah, the beauty here is in the remoteness of the land, definitely. Worth traveling to, although it does take some time and energy to get here, but yeah, come on out and see it, it's beautiful.
Yeah, we saw like some wildlife, some sea lions, I think they were. Were they sea lions?
I think they could have been either sea lions or walrus.
Yeah. And you can also see humpback whales from the very edge of Point Reyes at the lighthouse there. I think it's during springtime, they were saying, that you can see the whales. So if you want to do some whale watching, there's also that option too.
Yeah, I think it was March is the best month for that, mm-hmm. if I remember correctly.
Yeah.
Yeah, and another cool thing I found out here was a nice big slab of sea glass. This is one of the larger chunks.
Can they see it?
That I've found in quite a while. So that was a nice bonus.
That does look natural. So anyway, we hope you're having a good day. And my phone's ringing, so I gotta go. Bye.
See you. Peace.